guys, this is Ishwari here and I'm back with another haul since I got a really good response on the last one that I had done. Thought of putting myself to a challenge and I'm going to be shopping for the upcoming college season or whatever. Since my college has very restrictive dress codes and all, I tried to stick within those limits also, and I tried to shop under a budget. So all the stuff that I've bought in this video is from Bandra, Linking Road and Hill Road combined. I hope you all enjoy this video. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
So the first thing I bought was this really cute shirt. It's checkered and I love the pastel colors that are there in it, and I thought it was a total steal for the price. Next thing I bought was this white shirt with a cat on it, which extends from one side to all the way to the others, and it has a tying bottom which I found really cute, and so I picked it up. So the next thing I bought was this really bright color, which is kind of like a deep yellow, more towards the orange side, but I really like the detailing that it has on the next to the pocket. I don't really buy such bright colors, but this was totally an exception, and it was also again a steal for the price. The next thing I bought was this plain blue top. It is again a really bright blue and a current blue, but I really like the color, so I picked it up. I picked this up in two colors. One is the blue and one is this wine red, darker maroon type color, and both of them were just for 200 rupees and they look so classy when you wear it. The next is this plain white top which has lined appearance. It looks good on skirts, jeans, printed pants, name it, and it looks pretty cool, so I thought it was a steal. The next thing I bought was this baby pink shirt. I actually love how this fits. The print is really nice. It has red and pink arrows all over, and it really looks good even for casual wear, or if you wear it on the blazer, it becomes like a formal sort of shirt. And yeah, I thought it was really good for the price. Can I just say that the hoops I'm wearing throughout this video were also bought in the same place and were just for 50 rupees. The next thing I bought was this white t-shirt. It has bell sleeves and cute small pom-poms on the sleeves. It also has really pretty embroidery in the front, and one amazing thing that all the stuff that I bought here is well within my dress code of my college. The last thing I bought was this white t-shirt with a really nice and cute cactuses in the front. This is all the stuff that I bought. I hope you all enjoyed this sweet little haul that I had.
If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here or if you haven't subscribed yet. And share this with all your friends who are going to be joining college back with you. Comment down below if you think I lived up to the challenge. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye.
I just realized I said really way too many times than I'm supposed to.